Slowly approach your dog, and then do a little jump at the end.